Microsoft is bringing its Windows Phone keyboard to iOS. The software giant is currently testing an early version of the keyboard internally, and will make it available to public testers soon. Sources familiar with Microsoft's plans have revealed to The Verge that the iOS keyboard includes a special one-handed mode. While the Windows 10 mobile keyboard also has a one-handed mode, Microsoft's iOS version is different. The one-handed mode works on each side, allowing you to use either hand to swipe letters or type on the go. Microsoft's Windows 10 mobile keyboard simply shifts to the side to create a compact keyboard, instead of the fanned key layout used in the iOS version. Other than the one-handed mode, the rest of workflow for iOS is very similar to the Windows Phone version. You can access word suggestions, emoji, and swipe letters, like swipe, to type out words. Microsoft is planning to bring workflow to iOS in the coming months, with an Android version expected later this year.